Now again, next example regarding return value of the printf functions. Again here we are declaring variable as x with initial value as garbage or unknown values. In that case, according to behavior of the printf, first format specify will be replaced by first corresponding argument, which is 256. Therefore we are replacing here or in place of first percent d 256. After that space, then next percent d or next format specify will be replaced by next corresponding argument value as 1500. Therefore we are replacing in place of percent d 1500. Then finally, this printf will printing given message on the monitor 256 space 1500. How many total symbols are displayed? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total number of displayed symbols are 8. Therefore, it will return integer number as 8 in place of their calling value as 8. Now 8 is assigned to the variable x. Now value of x becomes 8. Value of x becomes 8. Next, according to next printf, in place of x we are replacing current value of x, which is 8. Therefore we are replacing x 8. Next one, in place of format specify percent d, we are replacing corresponding argument value as 8. Therefore total message becomes space 8. It will print space after that is, this is the current position of the cursor.